What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of the Bulk Series. So today we have a lot going on again. We got two grad parties got to go to. We got church we got to go to. And then we got triceps today. We have biceps today. Biceps today, not triceps. We got biceps. So that's what's going on today, guys. My girlfriend's on her way over right now. We're going to go to church together. And then we're going to go to a bunch of grad parties. So we got all this stuff going on. I just made some peanut butter toast for breakfast. So that's what's going on right now. So, yeah. So I will see you guys after church or at the first grad party, whichever one I decide to film at. So we're going to get ready to go to church right now. Church is at 12. It's currently about 11. So we got a little bit to go. And, so that is all we're doing today. Two grad parties, church, then two grad parties. And then we got some bicep day for you guys coming up later tonight. So that's what's going on, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, so we just got done with church. Now we're making some food. I'm going to make some chicken tacos because that tends to be all we got to eat. So I'll show you guys that here in a minute. Yeah, I'll show you guys that in a minute. We're just getting it together. So I'll show you guys my chicken taco here in a minute. So here's my chicken taco. Yeah, so that's what's for lunch, gang. We're getting ready to go to some things here in a minute. What are they called? Grad parties. We're getting ready to go to a grad party. I'll just flip the camera. We're getting ready to go to some grad parties here in a minute. And that's what's going on. We're going to eat and we're going to go to some grad parties in the rain because it's raining outside. All right, so we got grad party number one with Brady. I don't know your name.
Hayden.
Hayden. I feel like I know you.
Do you?
I feel like I do. So we're at grad party number one. Here's the meal. We got pulled chicken with some bread and watermelon. So that's the meal. All right, we are grab party number two. About to go eat some more. Y'all know me, gotta eat a lot of food. So we're gonna go eat right now and then. All right, so here's meal number two. Much better than meal number one. This is just chicken and mac and cheese. So this is a light snack. No, I'm kidding. This is five chicken breasts I'm taking home for dinner tonight. So let's roll. All right, so we just got back from the grab party. From both of them. So we ate some more chicken. You guys saw like the six pieces I got. I had another piece when I got home. So just down a piece of that. We're probably going to go to the gym here in about half hour, 45 minutes. We got a bicep day for you guys coming up. So that's what's going on right now around here. Yeah, so stay tuned. And we're about ready to go to the gym. We're going to get changed here in a minute, relax, let the food rest. And then we're on the way. Okay, so it is currently raining like really hard. So we are now heading to the gym. That is currently what is on the agenda. I gotta make sure I have everything, headphones, tripod, things in there. We are good to go. Ew, bro, I just spilled all over my car. So we're getting ready to go to the gym. Got to stop at a store really quick, get an energy drink since there's nobody at the gym working tonight. So I got to stop at the store, grab an energy drink. Today's fit is this Vineyard Vine shirt and some pants and then the white shirt. Don't know why it stopped. So that's the fit, like I said, Vineyard Vine shirt, pants, and then the wife beater underneath. So that's the fit. Going to stop and get an energy drink really quick. And then I'm going to warm up. Cardio, shoulders, triceps, and then we're on to biceps for today for you guys. So that's what we got planned coming along. I hope it's going to be a good one. I'm going to be there a little bit. So that's what's coming up. All my friends are there, so it's going to be a great time. So let's go. All right, just got to the gym. About to walk into the store really quick and get an energy drink. And then the gym's right there. Store's right here. So, yeah, that's what's up. All right, so we're going to give C4 Skittles a shot because why not? So this is the energy drink for today. We're going to give it a try. All right, first sip. Not bad. Not bad. Fourth or fifth, maybe. I heard this one's going to make me shit, though. So I'm currently doing triceps, and I think I was supposed to film triceps today. But we're going to film biceps, so it's okay. I got triceps in the next video for you guys, but today we got biceps. Biceps. We got bicep video today. What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to episode number 10, I think it's today. Yep. Today we got biceps. Even though it's supposed to be triceps, we're doing
We're gonna do biceps today because I'm feeling biceps and I want to do biceps. So we're gonna do some biceps. So we're gonna start off with some cable curls just to warm up the biceps. Oh yeah, might need to go up on those next week. Today we are going up on the curls though, so I'm super stoked for that. Man, I feel big as shit today. I'm craving peanut butter right now. Absolutely craving it. Like, I want peanut butter so bad. Like, give me peanut butter right now. Give me peanut butter. I've gone through 3 jars in the last week. Like, the small tub jars, you know what I mean? Like, yeah, like, these size, yeah. Like, give me the peanut butter. Oh my God, bro. Send over the peanut butter. So, yeah, that's all we're doing today. Biceps. Might do some cardio because it's kind of early. It's only 9:44, so, I mean, it's really early. Been here for about an hour and a half, so that's the roll right now. So, I'll see you guys at curls because we are going up in weight today. So, see you guys at curls. All right, so, random question. How many of you guys think my girlfriend will spend $10 and buy me some more of these? Because I only have one, and these are like my favorite. Like, you guys think that's possible? I don't know if it is. Oh yeah, I missed the 40s. I don't know if I like this mic placement there. I might go back to clipping it on the shirt. Shit. What up, Mike? There's no shot. Nope. 4 more. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, okay. So, oh no, down goes tripod. Fuck. Okay, so as I fix this, damn it, that sucks. I set it down too hard. Okay, now you're not gonna stay. Oh, you are. Okay. Well, you're kind of on like an angle. Hold on. I'm sorry. Okay, there we go. There we go. So, I don't know if I should go home and have, like, chicken, or if I should go home and have peanut butter. They both sound really good, but I'm really craving peanut butter, so, I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'm gonna actually change the mic placement, because it's just way better down here, like, it's straight up, instead of moving around all the time, so. Also, I'm sorry if I hit the mic, but, so, yeah. That's currently what's going on right now. Next up, we got hammer curls. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm gonna do for dinner. I'm not hungry, but I'm craving peanut butter. But I'm also craving chicken because I have 6 pieces left. So I don't know, we'll figure it out when we get there though. So today, as you guys know, we went to a bunch of grad parties. I drove like 70 miles today. It felt like I drove, I kid you not, it felt like I got done with a 15-hour drive today. I'm like, bro, I'm toast. Burr 12. Who gon' carry the boat? And the logs. They don't know me, son. They don't know me, son. Fuck, I'm lightheaded. Buddy, catch you not the fish. Yeah, but I'm gonna come on up, buddy. I'm gonna get four. Up. 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 Called it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Who do we appreciate? I don't know. Ugh. Ugh. 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. I dropped a 45 pound plate on my foot today. It hurts like a motherfucker right now. But we chilling, dog. We chilling. Oh my gosh. So yeah. I can't move my biceps, they hurt so bad. Next up, we got the machine curls. So, meet you guys over there. All right, so now we got bicep curls on the machine. Beautiful Clark, beautiful Clark. So I'm going to do single arm on these today. So, yeah, see you guys in a minute. All right, so now we got single arm. This is 45. Oh. I think I'm gonna go home and have chicken, and then I'll have peanut butter later. Come on, boy, come on. I'm so glad I did 50. I was thinking about doing 50 for these. Oh, bicep almost started cramping or popping. I don't know which one. So what's weird is I do these. If I don't do these, like single arm, I can do 25 on like cable. But if I do single arm, I think I have to do 20, or else the 25 is just not going to fucking move. So I don't know. We'll see when we get there. Okay. Plump. So, like I said, I don't know that that was going to fall on my foot. I don't know if the 25 is going to be heavy, but only one way to find out. Oh, it's not bad. Balls. What's up, guys? Very awkward silence. ridiculously awkward silence. So next up, we got burnout. So let's see you guys on burnout. And to finish us off, we got the traditional bicep burnout. So we're gonna burn out. Ready, guys? Steady, go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope. Shit. Oh, 95. This makes me want to like cry because of how bad this shit hurts. I got five, bitch. Fuck yeah. Oh, okay. If anybody's listening to the music in here, it's Louis Capaldi. I don't want to fucking listen to depressing music while I'm doing a burnout. Six. Oh my god, that was 65. Dude, this is supposed to be my last set, but I don't think I'm gonna get 12. Oh, I might. Alright, gang. Thank you guys for joining me on today's video. We got some cardio to run up and then sauna, and then we are done. So thank you guys for joining me today, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, like, comment, and then subscribe for more. So see you guys in a minute. So after watching my last video, I realized that's a back day. Man, I don't even know what was going on. It was like midnight, I was exhausted. So I don't even know what was going on, but we did biceps. When it was supposed to be triceps, so I was all over the place. So we're about to go do some sauna right now, and then we gonna be out of here. All right, so me and my boy Enzo just did cardio and sauna together. We heading out right now. Gonna go home and make some chicken. And that'll be all for the vlog, so yeah. Shit, I forgot to say, thank you guys for joining me on today's gym vlog. We can go home and eat now. So thank you guys for joining me. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It is still raining outside, bro. No way. But yeah, I'll see you guys home.
All right, so we just got home from the gym. Better make some creatine. And then we're gonna make some chicken, I think. And that'll be all.
So we're gonna run up some chicken to start off our dinner. This is from the grad party we got. So this is chicken for dinner.
All right, so y'all know the deal. We're going to finish off the night with some peanut butter toast, and that'll be all. So I really do thank you guys again for joining me on today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for a back day. Yeah, I think back day tomorrow. So let's run it up. So thank you guys for watching. Have a good night.